ago, 7 people, including my brother, have been murdered in it.
The caretakers will leave at midnight, locking us in here until they come back in the morning. The windows have bars that the jail would be proud of, and the only door to the outside locks like a vault. Once the door is locked, there's no